Now listen here. Let A and B be the set of lines in XY plane. In this XY plane, it is a set of lines such that A consists of lines parallel to X axis. So A consists of the line parallel to X axis. Suppose if you take a line L1, L2, L3, these are all the lines parallel to X axis. That means X such that X is a line parallel to X axis. Next, what for? X is an element of A set. Y is an element of B set. Let R be a relation from A to B. R be a relation from A to B. That R is defined by X, R, Y. If X is perpendicular to Y. So, what is the condition they have given? Perpendicular. Perpendicular to Y. Do you follow? Perpendicular to Y. Which one? X is perpendicular to Y. X is perpendicular to Y. Find the elements of B using the graph sheet. Find the elements of B using the graph sheet. So, B equal to Y such that Y is a line parallel to Y axis. Why? The line, it is perpendicular. So, if the line is parallel to X axis, if you want to satisfy the condition perpendicular, then it should be parallel to Y axis. Because here you see the definition. Let A and B be two non-empty sets. A relation R from A to B is a subset of A cross B. Subset of A cross B satisfying some specified conditions. Here what is the specified condition? X is perpendicular to Y. X is perpendicular to Y. So, if X is an element of A is related to Y is an element of B through R, then we write it is X or Y. So, first you let us take X axis. You draw a X axis here. This is X axis. Next to one, Y axis. X to one, Y axis. This is Y, Y dash. This is X, X dash. Let us take three lines. L1, L2, L3. That is parallel to X axis. That is parallel to X axis. Parallel to X axis. This is L1. This is L2. This is L3. Three lines I have taken. Just. Next, what? You want to find out the elements of B. This is the elements of A. So, B equal to B. What is the condition? Perpendicular. X is perpendicular to Y. It is perpendicular. So, I am drawing the line parallel to Y axis. I am drawing the line parallel to Y axis. You can stop up to this, but whether it satisfies the condition for A cross B. So, you have to proceed till this. This is Next, next line. Next, third line. So, M1, M2, M3. M1, M2, M3. Do you follow? So, M1, M2, M3. This, whether it is perpendicular or not, you see, angle between these two is 90 degree. Angle between these two is 90 degree. That is, L1 is perpendicular to M1. This is M1. Just let me write like this. M1, M2, M3. L1 is perpendicular to M1. Then L1 is perpendicular to M2. Otherwise, you can say that M1 is perpendicular to L1. A cross B or B cross A, whatever it is. Do you follow? So, L1 is perpendicular to M1. Then L1 is perpendicular to M2. L1 is perpendicular to M3. So, what is the ordered pair you can write? Just I will clear this place. A cross B if you want to write. A cross B. What is it? L1 comma M1. Next L2 comma M2. No, L1. Now we are talking about L1, isn't it? L1 comma M2. Next L1 comma M3. Next what I am going to do, L2 is perpendicular with M1. L2 comma M1. Next L2 comma M2. L2 is perpendicular to M2. L2 is perpendicular to M3. Next is what? L3. L3 is perpendicular to M1. L3 comma M1. Next, L3 comma M2. L3 comma M3. Do you follow? So, these are the ordered pairs you are getting. So, actually, what is the answer you have to write? For A, what they have given? A consists of lines parallel to x-axis. A consists of line parallel to x-axis. That means B consists of lines parallel to y-axis. That's all. This is the answer. In other words, you can say that A consists of the line perpendicular to y-axis. Here also you can say that B consists of the line perpendicular to x-axis. Since they have given parallel to x-axis, here I said parallel to y-axis. Because both are same. Perpendicular to y-axis means here what? Perpendicular to x-axis. Those who don't follow this, please leave it out. What they are asking, just you give the answer. X consists of the lines parallel to x-axis. Then B consists of the lines. Parallel to y-axis. That is the answer. Just for namesake, just I have taken L1, L2, L3. Here, M1, M2, M3. Do you follow? Because relation is a subset of a Cartesian product. Do you follow?